of the motion tip. And this is the main halyard.
Okay.
It's what takes the sail up to the top.
Gotcha.
This toggle, if you twist that toggle 180 degrees, it'll open it up. So you can release that.
Okay. I'll let it go.
When you release it, don't let go of it. If you let go, you've got to climb the stick.
Don't let go of it?
Yeah, you've got to climb the stick to get it back.
That's not happening. Don't let it go. Take them.
sailing.
Wow.
How was that? You out of breath still?
I'm back.
Stick that in one of the smaller ones, yeah. racing Genoa out of its compact, folded, shrink-wrapped box. Yeah. And I had my boys help me roll it up,
yeah,
so there's no folds in it, and it can begin to flatten out a little bit. And it's just so stinking cool, just looking at it. It's clear, you know, laminate with a carbon structure in there. And I'm like, oh my goodness. So I've had them help me unroll it and roll it back up twice now.
Just so you can look at it.
Telling them that, well, you have to alternate the roll. So we rolled it up this way this time. We're gonna roll it up the other way so that it's not curled one direction. Like, really? So we just have to do this for the first month or so. So twice I've had them unroll it just so I can look at it.
Oh, my dad's called me three times about sailing.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
And he's out in California, was that it?
Yeah. So he got hit in Santa Clara, but anyway, I told him about, obviously, our big race, and then, I can't remember what he was doing. Anyway, he's just climbing the walls, too. He's very athletic, and California, that stay-at-home order was enforced a lot more.
Yeah, it seemed like it. I saw someone get arrested for paddleboarding all by himself.
Yeah, and so.
My God.
So they've taken it a lot more serious out there, and rightly so, but that was a good move. I think he's the one who sent me pictures of that sailor who's keeping that sucker right in the groove the whole time. Like, no higher, no higher, no higher. Did you see that email? And guys, there's two videos of him. I think he was the Sailor of the Year in 2014. He won something, Newsy Watsons or whatever. And they've hired him to be part of this O2 team or whatever. In the very first video, you can tell he's just trying to be an advisor at the very beginning. He's like, like this might be a good time to consider that. Or by the end of the video, he's like, here, do this, do that, do this, and that. And then the second video was the one I sent you, where he's, as the tactician, he's calling the ball on all of us.
Yeah. All right, we're going to put an attack. Don't lean back, Andy, okay?
Got it.
You're good.
Totally different without a jib.
Oh, without that?
Skirt! Hey, you remembered! You remembered!
Hanging off with my foot in the water.
In the water?
Yeah. We were really leaning. I remember.
need this. You don't need this. You don't need this. No, it's a family cruiser too.
Wait, what?
This head is made of plastic. It needs to be carbon fiber. Is this wood veneer or is it structural? Seen the view from back here. Yeah. just all in Dutch?
Yeah.
Yeah.
With
okay.
subtitles and stuff. The movies. Not ass, man.
Yep. You talked about he's engaging the British, and they were talking about line sailing.
Yeah.
Yep, I remember that scene, and trying to get everyone to commit to the line and not break off. And I'm like, what in the world is going on here? I'd never heard of any of that kind of old sea naval tactics.
Well, that's why they're called ships in the line.
So, yeah, be able to broadside your opponent without them broadsiding you. I never would have guessed they ended up sailing in a line.
They sailed in two kinds of lines. One was the head to tail one, which was the most common. But then they could also do a line abreast, which is fastest, but it's the most exposed and vulnerable. Because when you're all sailing tipped, you know, bow to stern on that one, then you get in a line, you go boom, 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 and it's concentrated group fire. Then you turn, but, I mean, and they can't really, I mean, they're about 10 degrees to either side. That's how they go up wind. They can't hardly do it at all. And so, and they were real slow. Mostly only did like 11, 12 knots tops. And so they would just get
y'all do anything crazy?